Hi, my name is Jessica Spalls and I'm in Section 7 and Josh is my TA. I'm going to be showing you how to measure using a graduated cylinder. So we filled up the cylinder with water and we're going to be using a black object to put behind the cylinder so we can see easier to measure it. And we need to get our eye level so it is level with the meniscus so we can see better. And see, there's 10 markings on the cylinder and each of the, or 10 whole number markings on the cylinder, and they are milliliters. And in between each of the whole number markings, there are four of the smaller ones, which is 0.2 milliliters. So if we hold it behind, just below the meniscus, we can see that it is 7.41. And that is just because of the number of the lines, and it is above the 7 whole number line. And that is how you measure using a graduated cylinder.